Hello, I say everyone, like there's gonna be people watching this, but I just thought I'd make a quick like little part, like snap, before I like start the intro of this vlog. It's 1:10 in the morning right now. I have to be up at 8, well half 8, to get ready because I have a lesson at 10:15. And I'm not tired, and I'm not planning on going to bed anytime soon. So this can be a very rushed vlog. Hello everyone, and welcome to this vlog. Today I'm going to be doing a like day in the life sort of thing with me. But it's basically like a come to lesson, because I have a lesson today with my dressage instructor, Matt Turner. And I have one every month, and today is the day of the month that I get it. So I've got quite like a busy day today because I'm going down in about half an hour at least. I'm going down in half an hour because I want to do my jobs and everything and like sponge them down and stuff. Otherwise, after my lesson, I'll be too tired to muck out and I won't do it quick enough. So I'm gonna do that, and then after I've been there, I have to go to the feed store to go get feed because we've run out of feed. So I mean, it's not super busy day, but it's busy for me because usually I'm used to just like being on the yard all day and that's it. But okay, I will see you when I'm at the yard. Right, so I've set you up in my car. Well, not my car, my mum's car. Just so I can have like a little chat, because we've not really had a catch up in a while, and I know I said next time I would see you be at the yard, but like I feel like we need to chat now.
I just want to mention something that I didn't mention before, that Jasmine had been put to sleep, and that's why she's not in the vlogs anymore.
So over like 2 years ago now, which is crazy to even think about, and I actually had Jasmine when I posted that vlog. Unfortunately, after we'd moved yards, we started looking for another horse. Obviously we still had Jasmine, but we were looking for a new horse because we thought, I've seen all my friends ride in like an arena and stuff, and I thought, this isn't right for me. Like, I'm watching my friends ride and I can't ride because Jasmine's so old. So we found a horse, and his name's Larry. He's a grey. That's why I said in the intro this morning that I need to go and sponge, because he'll have poo stains all over him. Because when does he not? He's 16'2". He jumps and he does dressage. That's why we've got a dressage lesson today. But that's super exciting. We've done 2 dressage tests now. We've both qualified, both times that I've done dressage, we've qualified for one thing. So my first one, I qualified for Trailblazers, placing 3rd, and we got 5th out of 9 people qualifying for Arena UK. So that's good. We do show jumping sometimes, but I did lose all my confidence, so I'm trying to work it back up. We hired an arena out the other day and he jumped perfectly. He didn't put a foot wrong unless we got a wrong stride, which then he refused. And yeah, so I can't wait for you guys to meet him, and I will see you all shortly.
Everybody, meet Larry.
Oh, hello. Hello.
I've had him for like 2 years. Oh, 2 years. And when I say poo stain, I mean this. Horse is disgusting. It's gonna be the death of me. It's gonna be the death of me. See this side? Got a bit of mud. Is there any poo down? Oh, snot's on too bad, but it's got muddy legs. It's got muddy legs. Sit do.
Right, I'm gonna go sort this out and I'll be back.
Right, so I've just finished. And I don't think I'm gonna have time to muck out before my lesson. So I'm just gonna make him look all nice and pretty, and then I'll have to do my jobs afterwards, but it's gonna be a workout. He's all clean now and ready to rumble. I'm just gonna put my boots on and my hat and then tack up.
fuming. Because, like, I've just curry-combed his body there. And it's absolutely disgusting. And now it's stained his back. So, that's annoying. I'm just going to throw my hat on. And my boots. My nice, clean show jumping boots on for a dress sash lesson. I'm waiting for my De Niro's to come. So, yeah. I'll show you what saddle pad I'm wearing. If I can get it out. I'm wearing PS of Sweden burgundy one. Super cute. Not sponsored. But I'm gonna wear that. I'm just getting it out so that it's ready.
I'm going to do a quick voiceover and then I'm going to let you watch my lesson. But today with Matt, we decided to work on bending and leg yielding because Larry isn't very supple on his left side. So we tried working on the left rein, doing some leg yielding, and we never was able to do it. And we've actually managed to do it now and it went really nice. We did struggle in the start of the lesson, but the further we went on, the better we went. And I'm super happy, and now I'm going to let you watch the video.
It was great. I'm actually really happy with how it went. I'm tired, but I don't look as bad as I did. And now I'm gonna muck out and do the rest of my jobs. Because it's kind of embarrassing, but I'm gonna show you what I get. This is the one we need. Right, so I'm walking up the field to get Larry, and I've walked past like two people now, and they've said that it's a far walk. I'm so excited for this far walk right now. This is what it's looking like. Beautiful weather, don't get me wrong. Not when I have to walk all the way and like not ride back either. It's literally horrible. But the summer field is getting like, we was growing hay in it and it's getting like hay sorted now, meaning the horses will be able to go out in a couple of weeks. And that means I can paint my stable, which words can't describe how excited I am for that. And yeah, so I've made my feeds now. Oh, there's a fire. I've made my feeds. He has Pure Feed working and Speed Beat. And then I have two supplements, which is the pink stuff, which is like a gut release powder, because he can get an icky tummy sometimes. And he has garlic, because he doesn't like sprays, and garlic helps like keep the flies away. It's like a fly repellent. So yeah, I will see you when I've got Larry. So I've got Larry now. I feel very burnt in the cheeks right now. We're walking the trackway, which is like just one straight path instead of going through all the dry mud and like tripping and stuff. So we're going this way, and I'm gonna let him have a little graze on the big hay, big grass, while for walking this way. Oh, he says he don't walk. The flies are getting really bad actually, so I'm just gonna get myself here and I'll film again. So I'm just letting him have a little graze, because there's quite nice grass here, as you can see. So I'm gonna let him have some for like 5 minutes or so, and then I'm gonna take him back up there. It's okay. He's very grateful for this grass because there's not a lot in that field. So yeah. Patrick and Frank have set off. So now Larry wants the grass, but it means it set him off before I did try to trot. But he's a good egg, so he doesn't have to turn it into 0.5, so he can kind of see his head. But he's a good boy. But the flies are really bad, and one just bit me on the leg. So, how exciting. So, my vlog is going to end here, guys. I just want to say thank you for watching this like far, and hope you enjoyed it. Lam's eating this very well-deserved tea, and I'll see you all in my next vlog. God knows when that will be, but I'll see you all. Bye.